A walking humanoid robot that is able to use its whole face and body to express emotion was unveiled today. The robot was created by scientists at Tokyo's Waseda University and is thought to be the first of its kind. It is able to express a range of different emotions, including happiness, fear, surprise, sadness, anger, and disgust. It shows happiness by opening its eyes and mouth and raising its arms, and sorrow by drooping its head and covering its eyes. The robot, called Kobian, is the first robot able to express emotion with its entire body. Scientists say it still has a long way to go before it can be released to people's homes. They hope robots such as Kobian can be used in the future to help elderly people with housework and in nursing homes.